wrapped around the CT scan and the abutment and the crown design. And this is what you get back. Is top left, an impression of what that implant will look like once you